What's up, everybody? This is Carolina Mike, your host for SharePoint in 60 Seconds, the channel where you can get what you want in the first 60 seconds and then stick around to get the whole kit and caboodle. Except for today, we're going to just not do the 60 second rundown. We're going to answer a question. So stick around.
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra. Careful with my hands because I got to use them for work. Yeah, I'm a big old nerd. I like maple syrup. All my pancakes, I don't care what you heard.
All right, welcome back. First and foremost, thank you to all of you, all 1,080 of you. Big round of applause. Thank you for the support. Now, to the question. We received a question from David Rivera. Big shout out to our viewer, David. David wanted to know, how did we get the cool, happy colors in the company or manufacturer column? That was in the reports video, which is linked right up there if you want to go check it out or over there. All right, so basically you're going to format the column. You hit the drop down, column settings, format this column, and from there you got, like, you know, some options here: background color, choice pills, conditional formatting. What I used, what you saw, was choice pills. And there you go, it just slaps some colors in there, but you can go and you can change the colors up if you want by clicking Edit Styles. And so for each one of your choices, you can decide how you want it to show up in the list. Now, if you really want to dig deep, then you can click here, do some stuff, yeah? But you can dig even deeper than that, more styles. Now you've just entered the complete rabbit hole. You can do all sorts of weird, wild, and crazy stuff. We can look, put an arrow. Warning, Atari. Okay, you know. And then you can look at that. There's all sorts of things you can do. Just watch out for your color combos. I'll tell you that right now, because if you've got like a white border, like if you pick a border, you pick a border, then you got more stuff, border style and border border. Why do I keep saying it like that? But if you got a white border, then you probably aren't going to be able to see it unless, well, you know. Anyway, you get the idea. So there you go. Hope that answers your question. Thank you for watching, David. Thank you, everyone else out there. We're going to keep it short, sweet, and simple. I know you got work to do. If you got questions, put them in the comments, and please like, please subscribe, and share with someone who you think may find value in this. Take it easy, continue to smile, stay positive, and do the very best you can do with what you got. Take it easy, y'all.
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra, careful with my hands because I gotta use them for work. Yeah, I'm a big old nerd, I like maple syrup, all my pancakes, I don't care what you heard.